Assalamu alaikum. So let's continue this Prankston's monster. We stopped here yesterday. That was it was a bold question. I questioned what it was, and it was a bold question to ask. I was bolder to think that I could create it. Means creating a life by a human being is not, it's a bold step, isn't it? Is it possible for a human being to create life? So for Frankenstein, it was a bold step to create a life, because he studied, he researched, he had that knowledge inside him. He gained knowledge, he researched, he made ample of researches, and now I questioned what it was. So he questioned that what life is, and it was a bold question. It was a very big step. It was a very big step to ask this question, that what actually life is. So, and he was bolder, he was strong enough to think. He thought the idea of creating a life by a human being, the idea that comes into the mind of a human being of creating a life is a very bold step, isn't it? It's a very bold bolder to think about creating a life by a human being. So for months I toiled, until at last I figured it out. So for months and months he worked hard. Toiled means to work hard. Until at last I figured it out. So at last he was able to figure it out, that how to create a life. Not मतलब जो ये बनाना है, उसको ढांचा बनाना है जिसके अंदर ये जान डालेगा. तो he was able, for months I toiled, until at last I figured it out. So I was able to understand that what this human, this body is, what this human anatomy is, human frame actually, huh? My calculations were right. So whatever he calculated, जो भी इसने कैलकुलेट किया था, जो भी इसने रिसर्च की थी, वो एकदम सही निकली. So he was able to figure it out कि कैसे बनाना है, क्या करना है. तो his calculations were right. It was time for me to do what I had put off for too long. So it was now he had researched, he had studied, इसने बहुत कुछ ये रिसर्च किया था इस पे. सो नाउ इट वॉज टाइम फॉर हिम, फॉर फ्रैंकस्टाइन टू डू वट आई हैड पुट ऑफ फॉर टू लॉन्ग. सो नाउ फ्रैंकस्टाइन इज टेलिंग दैट इट वॉज टाइम फॉर मी टू डू वट आई हैड पुट ऑफ फॉर टू लॉन्ग. जो मैंने बहुत देर तक ऐसे ही डेफर करके रखा था, डेफर मीनस रोक के रखना, बिकॉज उसको पहले रिसर्च करना था. तो जो इसने बहुत देर तक पुट ऑफ करके रखा था, डेफर करके रखा था, रोक के रखा था, तो अब वो वक्त आ गया है कि अब मैं कुछ बनाऊंगा, एक ऐसी चीज बनाऊंगा जिसमें मैं जान डालूंगा. नाउ इट्स टाइम टू क्रिएट अ लाइफ, क्योंकि रिसर्च से इसने पुट ऑफ किया था, वो डेफर किया था, रोक के रखा था वो. फॉर मंथ्स आई टॉयल्ड एक्वायरिंग ऑल दैट आई नीडेड टू क्रिएट लाइफ. सो फॉर मंथ्स ही टॉयल्ड, ही वर्कड हार्ड, एंड वट ही हैड दैट, मतलब उसको वो he was motivated by his mother when she died. Okay, he was motivated by Professor Waldman. For months I toiled acquiring all that I needed to create life. So he worked hard for what? For acquiring. I toiled acquiring all that. ye dimag mein rakhe hue usne ye itni zyada mehnat kyun ki thi, kyunki usko ye dimag mein tha ki I need to create life. मुझे एक लाइफ बनानी है, मुझे एक जिंदगी बनानी है, मुझे एक ऐसी चीज बनानी है जिसके अंदर मैं जान डाल दूं. I need to create life. But to create a life, it is only in the hands of a God. But here he researched, he made, the way we make robots, isn't it? So it's kind of that. जैसे हम रोबोट्स बनाते हैं, ठीक है. For months I toiled acquiring all that I needed to create life. So he needed to create life. Learn from me, learn through my example, the lengths I go through to acquire knowledge. So this Frankenstein is telling you people, to students and to me, what you have to learn from him. You have to learn through his example, ki how he toiled, how he worked hard, the lengths I go through to acquire knowledge. Lengths means hardships. Here lengths means hardships. कितनी हार्डशिप्स इसको झेलनी पड़ी टू क्रिएट, एक्वायर ए नॉलेज. लर्न फ्रॉम मी, लर्न थ्रू माई एग्जाम्पल. ही इज टेलिंग दैट यू शुड लर्न फ्रॉम मी दैट हाउ आई, मतलब कितनी मुश्किलात हुई मुझे, कितनी आई हैव टू गो थ्रू द लेंथस, आई हैव टू गो थ्रू वेरियस हिंड्रेंसेस, वेरियस मुश्किलातों से इसको गुजरना पड़ा टू एक्वायर दैट नॉलेज. I resolved to make the being of a gigantic stature. It was 8 feet in height, maybe larger. So finally, resolved means to make something. Okay, जो आपने इरादा किया होता है तो वो आप उस इरादे पर चलते हो, ठीक है, पक्का चलते हो. I resolved to make the being of a gigantic stature. So he made a gigantic stature. Gigantic means large, big. Stature means statue, okay, frame. It was 8 feet in height, maybe larger. So he told that it was 8 feet in height, and or maybe it was larger than that, okay. I looked at months of labor, then I began. So he looked at his months of labor. Months of labor क्या थे? यही gigantic stature बनाना. So जो भी इसने ये महीनों की मेहनत थी, labor here means मेहनत, okay? I looked at months of labor, then I began. So he looked at his months of labor, that how he created the gigantic stature, and then he began. Began what? And then he began that how I would induce life in him. How I would, मतलब मैं, how I would put life in this gigantic stature. So he is telling, you cannot imagine how I felt. I would create life. A species would call me its creator. So he is telling that you cannot imagine. आपको आपकी तस्वीर भी नहीं कर सकते हो कि that मैं एक जिंदगी बनाऊंगा, एक इंसान जिंदगी बनाएगा, और वो species मुझे, वो species जो है, जो ये चीज बनाएगा, वो मुझे अपना क्रिएटर बोलेगा. क्रिएटर मीन्स, मतलब हमारा क्रिएटर कौन है? हमारा क्रिएटर ऑलमाइटी है, खुदा है, अल्लाह है ना. सो ही इज टेलिंग दैट यू कैन नॉट इमेजिन हाउ आई फेल्ट. आपको ये अंदाजा भी नहीं होगा कि मुझे कैसा महसूस हुआ. आई वुड क्रिएट अ लाइफ, मैं एक जिंदगी बनाऊंगा, और वो जिंदगी जो है वो मुझे अपना खालिक मानेगी, क्रिएटर मानेगी. आपको मेरी बात आ रही है समझ में? सो वी विल स्टॉप हेयर and tomorrow we will continue this again. So I hope you have got this. The moral of the lesson I will tell the moral of the lesson at last. For till then, I hope you have understood this. Till then, stay at home, stay safe, and Allah Hafiz.